Alright. So, I'm gonna eat this. Actually, I'll chuck it on the fire. Okay, so now I'm going to go over to the flight attendant, going over to the plane. Because, you could wear the skirt thing. And I wanted to go get it, see what it's like. And I'm recording it just in case you don't know how to get it. I don't really know where it's actually at. I just remember walking from this way. Ooh, what's this? I just remember walking from that way towards my base. Yeah, I remember this. Must be over somewhere there. Should be somewhere over here, over this little hill. Ah, I remember this spot. I built a base here in a different mode. I'm pretty sure I go this way. Don't remember where it was, but I know it's around here. Have a look at the map. There's a cave apparently right next to me. So, north facing mountain, should be somewhere over this way. So I'm near the water right now. Yeah. So I'd have to go somewhere in this way. I'm kind of going in circles here, so then I could find it. There it is, right here. Let's go, to some of the YouTubers that I know call her Suzanne Summers. Come on, climb up. Hold up, bring up my ladder. Damn, it's so hard to get up here. Am I seriously gonna have to build something to get up? About this. Yeah, push this over. There we go. So I'll grab some of this stuff. Get it. Yeah, there we go. Stopped up. Got some booze. Keep. Okay, so you go up to her, and apparently you just hit her. Yep, here we go. And now you could basically kind of skin her. And here we go. I'm now wearing it. Her little skirt. There she is. I'm wearing a kind of skirt thing. Change into something like this. And I'll pick this up. Yeah. Alright, so you should have it after that. And that's how you get it. Seems easier to get back now because I know where to go. Ooh, that little guy. And there we go. I have it now.